In Warrick County, a man is behind bars accused of having child pornography. 27-year-old Anthony Richardson was arrested after the sheriff's office say they received a tip from the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children. After an investigation, authorities say Richardson was taken into custody following a search warrant. Richardson faces several charges, including child exploitation and possession of child pornography. He was booked in the Warrick County Jail.